Ross. Washington suffered their first loss of the season last week. I don't know what's more shocking, the fact that Evansville Central upset them or that the Hatchets blew a double-digit fourth quarter lead in that game. That's kind of rare thing that happens to a Gene Miller coach ball club. Washington was back in action tonight at home against Edgewood. The Hatchets go right away to their star. Cody Zeller, the slam. Zeller was 8 for 11 from the floor. It helps when you dunk it. Edgewood comes right back. Three ball, corner pocket. It's good for Levi Garner. Too much Zeller, though. Washington misses the three. Don't worry. 6'11 Zeller's there to clean up the mess inside. Cody scores, and he is fouled. Zeller had a double-double, 18 points and 17 rebounds. Washington wins big, 61-36.